This is part three of making a Kansas City Chiefs custom sneaker.
Let's airbrush that KC and the arrowhead outline. Next, let's remove that vinyl of the KC so it can all be hand painted. Lastly, let's remove that outline. How satisfying is that? And the inside of that logo.
They are done. I was very happy how the pattern looks behind the iconic arrowhead. Clean, crisp, both facing forward, the only way it should ever be done. Thank you for watching, and you guessed it, more Chiefs customs are on the way.